Train. We sailed over the ocean in a great clipper ship. We slept in steerage on an ocean liner. I was sick for 2 weeks. We flew in an airplane. swam. After driving us into the night for almost 3 hours, the truck suddenly stopped. "Get out here," the man said. My tia protested. "You were going to take us all the way." "Out of the car." I stood with my aunt as the headlights disappeared. It was dark. So dark, I couldn't even see her, though she stood right next to me. Without the noise of the truck, it was quiet, very quiet. The only sound was the sound of the rushing water. I waited. Finally, I said, "Tia Maria, what do we do now?" "Ah, mi amor, now we must swim."